The logic of war seems to be that if a belligerent can fight, he will fight. That leaders will not surrender until surrender is academic. How is a national leader to explain the sacrifice of so much for nothing? Well, can't explain. I don't want to die.
as it has been set out. Fight fire with wrath. Shine truth on down. And as I walk through life's struggles, I thank you.
Of clarity. One, two, three, yeah. I'm gonna leave unless you pay. Try make me stay out since the morning, and I want to see the other side of clarity. Come on.
yourself.
This is the story of men who are victims of war. They fought the longest war in American history. They all saw heavy combat in Vietnam.
What's going on?
None of them received a hero's welcome. Who did the fighting?
Right on.
In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19.
Mama, there's too many of you right now.
Wasn't really sure what was going on.